Yo, this is Priors. Not sure if you guys like that sort of shit, but today the new expansion got released for Hearthstone and I will open a few packs. I guess if Crimp, if Cri Crip, I think Crip is his name, Criparian would do a video like this, he'd probably get like 300k viewers. And if I do a video like this, I probably get like 3 viewers? Something like that, maybe. Here, open a spell, cost one more. Okay. Nothing interesting in that pack. I'm also not too familiar with the new cards. I was really busy lately and didn't play it much Hearthstone. Also, nothing too exciting, I think, in this pack. The good thing is, I think with the new rules for pack opening, we will get guaranteed legendary card in within the first 10 packs. Okay. You see, I collected a few packs, bought like 50 and invested some gold as well, because I want to have some of the new cards. I actually played against this guy in the arena today, and this Icewalker was really tilting me, because I only had a few minions, but big ones, and he was always pinging them. He was a mage, obviously, because this is a mage card. And yeah, and basically my big dudes were not able to do anything. So, okay, moving on. Oh, lifesteal has plus one attack for each card you've discarded this game. Doesn't seem too good. Throw your weapon at a minion. It deals a damage, then returns to your hand. Okay. Interesting. It's an item. All enemies. Yeah, I think we got this guy once already. Cool animation for the pack opening with it freezing. Oh, this is not too exciting. When you play a card, remove the top three cards of your library, of your deck. Better stats than you normally get for 4 mana, but yeah. Your deck will shrink pretty fast. When one of your minions is attacked, summon a 2/3 poisonous cobra. Ah, not too amazing. I remember this card. I looked at some of the new cards already. Golden Epic. Game 20. Not sure if it's good or not. But it's not too bad at least. We need more legendaries, that's for sure. Choose a friendly minion, destroy it. And a random enemy minion. Hä? Anna. I hope you are able to understand me. I'm a bit ill. I have a cold. Golden. Deal damage equal to the number of other cards you've played this turn. And 6 mana cost doesn't seem too good. But if a class can make it work with it, that's definitely the rogue. Your hero is immune this turn. Okay. After a friendly minion loses divine shield, gain plus one attack. Yeah. I hope we will get something good soon. During your turn, your weapon doesn't lose durability. That sounds good. I mean, I can, if I have a good weapon, I can attack and I can basically keep it forever unless my opponent somehow destroys it. Would be better if it is, this would be a warrior card, because the rogue doesn't have that many amazing weapons, if I remember correctly. Ooh, 1-2 with poisonous, or 1-5 with taunt. In the arena, I can see this working out. I think this will be an amazing arena card, but not sure for ranked play. Deal 1 damage to all minions. If any die, cast this again. So basically, if you have a 1 health minion, a 2 health minion, a 3 health minion, a 4 health minion, a 5 health minion, and so on, every minion will die if you cast this one. Interesting. Add a random death rattle minion to your hand. Don't think that's too good. I think we already got this card a few times now, by now. Golden Common. Shows a friendly minion, destroy it. It doesn't seem good, because it's not even, you can't even choose an enemy minion, it's a random one. Your death rattle cast costs 2 less. This could be good. And the hunter also has some good death rattle cards. And the stats from this guy are already also good. I mean, for 5 mana, you usually get something like in this range. Maybe Death Rattle Hunter is the next big thing. Your hero powers are disabled. Not sure what to make out of this guy. Give a minion death rattle. Return this to life with 1 health. Good on a Tyrion. Epic. Summon a minion from your deck with less attack than this minion. I think this is basically useless, but maybe you can make it work if you play some buff paladin where you buff your hand cards all the time, and then this might do some work. But still, most likely it will not see any play. When this minion survives damage, summon a 2-2 ghoul. Remove the top 3 cards of your deck. Oh, this guy. Okay. Let's go, get something good. Overlord 3. This guy is a big wall, but also takes away your next turn. Trigger friendly minions, death rattle. Seems like Blizzard really wants to make Death Rattle Hunter a thing. Taunt. Freeze any character dealt damage by this minion. If it's your opponent's turn. Skeleton. Ja. Give me something good, please. This, I think there are these cards that replace your hero or your hero power with another one and upgrade, basically upgrades your hero. But we didn't get any of these cards yet, unfortunately. Golden Rare. If it's your opponent's turn, gain 6 armor. Seems okay. But yeah. If it dies during your turn, it's not doing anything additional, but 4-3 are already good stats. And there are definitely situations where your opponent don't want to. But you're this guy is sticking to the board. Epic. Deal 5 damage, draw 5 cards, gain 5 armor, summon a 5/5 ghoul. 10 is really expensive, but 5 damage, 5 cards, 5 armor, and a 5/5. Might be worth it. Summon a 1/5 scarab of taunt. If your opponent has more minions, cast this again. So basically, if your opponent has a board full of small crap, you get 7 1/5 taunts. Yeah, against some decks, this might make a lot of sense, or in the arena when you are behind a lot, this can also work out well. Taunt, freeze any character, damage by this minion. Okay, we already got this card at least once before. Spells cost 2 more. Not doesn't seem great. Another epic. Chose a death rattle secretly. Deal 3 damage to all minions or give them +2/+2. So summon a fire copy of a random minion in your deck. The Fate Spinner is definitely an interesting card. Because these effects are also on an opposing side. One buffs the minion and the other kills minions. I mean, I don't think it's a good card, but it's definitely an interesting one. Gain stats equal to your weapons. What classes? Still cry, freeze an enemy. Draw a Divine Shield minion from your deck for 3. I don't think this is a good card. It's time to get some good cards. I think we only got one legendary so far, and we opened like 30 packs or something. Gain 10 armor, reduce the cost of minions in your opponent's hand by 2. If you are a slow deck, control-y type deck, you can keep this until you are almost dead. Then use it, and hopefully your opponent's hand will be empty or almost empty, and this will basically Just give you 10 armor, but yeah, it's... Don't think it's a good card. Gain stats equal to your weapon. Ah, we already got this guy once or twice. Add a random dragon to your hand. Add 2/1/1 skeletons to your hand. I'm not impressed so far by the new cards. Seems like Shaman gets a ton more Murlocs. Seems like Blizzard also wants to make Murloc Shaman a thing. Summon a 5/5 skeleton. Death Rattle, summon 1 for your opponent. Don't think that's too good. Summon all friendly demons. I died this game. Okay. I got one of these hero power replacing cards. Golden Ray? Put 1 of each secret from your deck into the battlefield. 8 mana is expensive, but maybe someone can make this work out. Another one of the Bone Drakes. Okay. I think we are. We have opened like half the packs. Got 2 legendaries. I only got 1 good one so far. Golden Epic. Deal 2 damage to a minion. If it survives, give it poisonous. Toxic Arrow. To be honest, I also don't know what cards I really want because I didn't got into this as much as I should if I want to play this game on a competitive level. So I'm just opening the packs, having some fun, looking at the cards. I don't remember most of them. Destroy it and a random enemy minion. This one again. Yeah, the shitty one. Destroy any frozen minions damaged by this. Add 2/1/1 skills. More legendaries, please. Add a mirror image spell to your hand. That isn't. It seems like I always get like 2 times the same card. I think Gain Taunt. Oh, okay, this one. Maybe this could work. Good to have 2 of these epics. It's your opponent. Summon a 2/2 ghoul. Okay. Gain Taunt if your deck has a taunt. This one again. I like to get the same epic 2 times, but not more often. I think everyone thinks like this. Okay. Oh, this is an epic. This is like joke. This 10 armor thing shouldn't be an epic. Open its deck and okay, this is like Ford Steel, but an additional card, but also more expensive. Trigger for okay. Gains it, okay. Legendary. Oh, this one is good. But not sure if it's good in rank play, but it's definitely better than most of the cards I saw so far. I can also see this working out. I think this deck destroying 5/5 we got like 100 times. Now, bring it on again. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Time for some more legendaries. I think we already had this card in the past, but it was like 10 times better. It had 4 attack. I don't remember how the weapon was called, but yeah. This is pretty disappointing to only get two legendaries so far out of like 50 packs or something, or 60 packs, don't remember how many packs we had at the start. Taunt, lifesteal. Death rattle, destroy a random animal. Huh? Might be good. Oblivion statute. I mean, Blizzard told the people that they made some amazing changes that you don't can get the same legendary if you open packs, but it seems to me that they decreased the number of legendaries you get in packs a lot. I mean, they didn't say that they reduced the spawn rate of legendaries, but it's to me it seems like they did. Roll the bones. We didn't get this one yet, and I also can see this working. Two Murlocs, yes. Hero powers on this. We already get this guy. Okay, now it's time for at least one more legendary. Give a random lifesteal minion in your hand +2/+2. After your opponent plays a minion, add 2 copies of it to your hand. Frozen Claw. Seems like the quality of the secrets in this expansion are not that great. Gain +1/+1. Okay, we already got this one as well. Burst the ice block and find a legendary. Nope. Try again. Do you want damage to all enemies? Oh, we already. All the same. Is this expansion really small? And we that we only race get the same shit. If your deck has no two cost cards, give all minions in your deck +1/+1. I think it's hard to build a deck that has no two cost cards in it. So this card sucks. Well, at least I got another legendary. And another legendary. Oh, this guy. I remember this guy. This one is good. Give a friendly minion +4/+4 and taunt. Now this is good when you are ahead, but when you are behind, this card sucks. It's like a win more card. Transform into one. Okay, this one is good. The good arena card, I remember. Taunt and divine shield. Oh, this one is like the other guy, but the taunt in addition to the divine shield. Agent Protector is might be the name, not 100% sure. Summon a 5/5 copy of a random minion in your deck. Okay. Friendly minion that died this game. So yeah, this is good. One more legendary, please. Okay, we have to move on to the other packs. Okay. Oh crap. At least we can do this faster because I already know all the cards. And I can stop if something amazing happens. I think I don't even have this card. So that's good. I mean, the card is not good, but at least I can add one more card to my collection, although it's a useless one. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they reduced the legends in the packs. I mean, I sometimes I've had like 60 packs and got like five or six. Maybe I was lucky before. I'm not sure. Just running normal now. Oh, cast 6 didn't start in your deck. I think I don't have this quest yet. So also a good pickup. Oh, I can't have it because it's a new rule. I cannot pick up a legend I already got. That's good. I mean, this pack wasn't good, but the quest before was good. Ooh-ee. Yeah, useless. But at least a legendary. So I won't complain. Golden rare. Give me something good, come on. Oh my god. Yeah. At least this is some dust. But I'm a bit like Kriparian. I didn't hit the button for a long time. I think if I hit the button, I get like, with this new packs, probably like, if I have to guess, I would say like 40,000 to 50,000 dust. And I think I also have like 10k dust unused in my account. Bad match, mage secret. Okay, we have to mix it up a bit. We do this too now. Wow, this animation. I'm not sure if I have this epic weapon already or not. I love the animation, that's for sure. Okay, classic packs. You can always use classic cards. So you definitely should try to get the good ones. Preparation. I got it already. Nothing new for me yet. Give daddy some legendaries. I think this were all duplicates so far. More duplicates. Yeah, I got all these cards. Oi! Ah, nice! Definitely. This card is useful. I hope you appreciate my hard work with the bad voice having a cold. Hard work, bunny ears. At least I have to keep talking, because if I won't, nobody would watch this stuff. I also doubt that anybody kept watching until this point, but we'll see. Maybe I should have some like giveaway at the end of the video, and maybe I never have to give it to someone. If nobody watches so far. Actually, this might be a good idea. Should I really do this? Nah. Oh. Golden legendary. Yeah, the quest is not good, but golden. I think now I might have all the quests. Is anything, any quest missing? Yeah, I think. I'm not sure. Let's find out how much dust I get if I click the button. 41,000. Okay. Signing off now. I hope you enjoyed this. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Okay, where do I stop this? This was unprofessional, by the way. Next time I should know where to stop my recording. But signing off now. Bye, guys.